This is the story of Trevor Huddleston. From humble beginnings, he has become one of the most revered, respected, and renowned heroes in the history of mankind. To this day, hey, get out of the shot. We're trying to film something here. To this day, he continues to snap necks, cash checks, and just be really hardcore all around. This is a day in the life of Trevor Huddleston. Narrated by Morgan Freeman. When it comes crashing down and it hurts inside, you gotta take a stand, it don't help to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be a man. Trevor begins his day by waking at a reasonable hour, then proceeding to do his morning workout of 100 push-ups.
Time to get ready for the day.
He then has a hearty breakfast consisting of chocolate chip cookies and a nice tall glass of maple light syrup. Trevor Huddleston has been immortalized for his heroic actions in the field of crime fighting. You may have seen such actions portrayed in the popular iPod app, Temple Run. This is a reenactment. Please do not try this at home. Or else.
Oh! There's a whole $80 in this wallet I just stole. What am I gonna do with it all? No!
Nowadays, Trevor spends his time being a loose cannon cop on the edge who doesn't play by the rules. So tell me, Trevor, what do you like to do on your free time?
Well, you see, I mainly... Wait a second. Do you smell that?
Smell what?
Smells like injustice. Follow me. Don't.
In addition to fighting crime, Trevor also services society by being an advocate of recycling.
Spend some change, sir.
God bless your heart.
A penny! What is the sandwich aroma?
Oh, what are you doing?
I don't know. Hey! That's mine! No! I want the
penny. Give me this. This is recyclable. Recycle!
Are you kidding me?
Despite his worldwide acclaim, it has always been Trevor's dream to really make it in the hardcore Metro Indianapolis underground rap scene, following in the footsteps of rappers such as D-Nero and hardcore Jeffery Fresh. This dream, however, was dashed when he learned that, like most white guys, he has no rhythm.
Yo. Check out my guns. I work out at the gym. My right's got 56-inch rims. Raise your hands if you're a G. I know I'm one, because I go to Ron College.
What?
Remix.
Oh!
What?
At the end of the day, Trevor, like many of us normal folk, likes to curl up in his cold snuggie with a piping hot mug of Earl Grey tea with his dog, Mr. Snuffles, as he reflects on the day.